them.
Rebellion. Revelio. Rebellion. Accio. Leviosa. Incendio. Rebellion.
Lumos.
Accio. Leviosa. Incendio. Rebellion.
Tell you what I'm thinking. I'm thinking we could steal some beasts from the pens at Hogwarts. How come I always draw the short straw?
Where did I set my trap? Or up a hospital?
Ah!
must be some students at Hogwarts that we could recruit.
Rebellion. Rebellion.
Rebellion.
Revelio. Incendio. Incendio.
Thank you. It was a ridiculous thing to do.
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
Awful when they ask you a question, though, isn't it?
Hello, Zenobia. What did you need help with?
I need someone to collect my gobstones that have been hidden in very high places all over the school.
Able to take care of everything I had asked you to do.
Professor, I completed all of your most recent assignments.
Well done. Then you're ready to learn Expelliarmus. Pay close attention. The disarming charm may often be all you need to defeat the most powerful dark witches and wizards you might encounter. Spellcasting requires a focused mind and a steady wand. Work. The dummy is here if you wish to stay in practice. Expelliarmus! You seem to have the right end of the stick, but keep practicing. Expelliarmus may save your life one day.
Expelliarmus.
Still at it, I see.
Let me see. Expelliarmus. Accio. Professor, do you have a moment?
I do. What is it?
I wondered, did you attend Hogwarts?
I did. I am a proud member of Ravenclaw House. Why do you ask?
I was curious as to how Hogwarts has changed over the years.
I see. Well, the castle itself, as I'm sure you have surmised, is full of surprises. I dare say more than the staircases change around here. As for the students, well, they seem to get more capable every year. Although, we got up to just as much mischief in my day as you seem to now. I used to look the other way at all sorts of roguery when I was head girl. I can tell you, however, that I did once admonish a certain Phineas Nigellus Black for enjoying a sugar quill during a lecture.
I hadn't realized that you and Professor Black were, students here together.
Appearances can be deceiving. You see, I was once wounded by time itself.
time itself. I never would have imagined such a thing.
Ah, well, it was the risk I took with my prior position. You may or may not have heard that I was an unspeakable at the Ministry for years.
An unspeakable? What does...
As you might suspect, I cannot speak about what we did. Suffice it to say, the job was not without its hazards. Now, I hope I've satisfied your curiosity for the moment.
You have. Thank you for speaking with me, Professor.
Keep up with your wand work. One must always be prepared for mischief, both inside and outside of the castle.